had some relatives that came over from Italy, right?
No, we were all planted here by Johnny Appleseed. Of course. What about Uncle Giovanni?
Who?
All right, Uncle Giuseppe.
Oh, I know him.
Yeah, right. He came over on a boat in 1904. He had popcorn boxes in the bottom of his shoes because he got holes in them. You know that people today are still coming here to America, the land of milk and honey? My store. It's even got my name on it, huh? Hey, son. This is something to be proud of. I'm proud. One day I'm going to have a different kind of store. Maybe one without a wheel and a wall. I'll have a wall, a door, maybe a bathroom. Yeah, and why? Because in America's a place you can start with nothing and you end up with something, huh? Are you listening to me? Yeah. You know what America is? You can stand on a soapbox, you could be different. You could speak your mind. You can have the courage to act out your own convictions. That's true. You know what America? America is John F. Kennedy. Don't ask what your country could do for you. You ask what you could do for your country. It's Ben Franklin. God helps those who help themselves. That's what America is. America's Jesse Owens, climb with me to the summit of this mountain higher and higher. Vince Lombardi. When the going gets tough, the tough get going. And America is Irving Berlin. God bless America. Oh, God bless America. I'll tell you something else. America is also the Lone Ranger. Go for all the cookies, Tonto. That's right. And Martin Luther King. I have a dream. That's what America is. What do all these people I talk about, what do they have in common? They had good hopes, they had high hopes, they had positive hopes. Because you gotta think positive.
Think positive, a shot. Think positive, a shot. You gotta take a shot in life. Think positive, a shot. Think positive, a shot. You gotta spread.